The Ghost. This is the B-21 Raider, the first true sixth-generation aircraft and the core of the U.S. Air Force's future deterrence. Developed by Northrop Grumman, this bomber is not defined by speed, it is defined by near-perfect invisibility. Its low observable technology is so advanced that its radar cross-section is reportedly the size of a mandarin orange, dramatically smaller than its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit. Designed to penetrate the most heavily defended A2AD environments, the B-21 is built with an open architecture and a digital backbone, allowing for seamless, continuous software and hardware upgrades for decades. Powered by highly efficient Pratt & Whitney turbofan engines, the Raider boasts an unrefueled range exceeding 11,000 kilometers, giving it true intercontinental reach. With a planned fleet of over 100 aircraft, each costing roughly $700 million, the B-21 is equipped to deliver both conventional precision strikes and the latest generation of nuclear weaponry. The era of uncontested airspace is over. If you want to understand the machines that operate in the digital shadows and reshape global strategy, you must be here. Click subscribe now and master the digital ghost.